Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a new Charles Karadimos kaleidoscope to introduce to you. This kaleidoscope is Conuscope, and his cone series has ended, and the Conuscope has a bit more of a flare, as if the shape of a bottle, and it flares out a bit towards the object chamber and then bowls out just slightly and then curves back in towards the eyepiece. This one is crafted from a beautiful red iridized stained glass, where Charles has then taken the stained glass and slumped and fired that in his kiln to create the two sides of the kaleidoscope. The Conuscope is numbered here. It has number 27, and it is signed here, C.S. Karadimos, 2014. Now, Charles has created the eyepiece also from the matching glass, and this is beautiful copper foil stained glass technique to all the seams and the build of the kaleidoscope. The object chamber has a white stained glass background with a bit of the texture of the handmade white stained glass showing, and inside are hand lamp-worked glass pieces in black and vibrant colors, and we'll see a lot more of that in a moment. The feet are also hand soldered that hold the object chamber and yet allow it to roll very easily. The overall height of Conuscope is right at 10 inches. The diameter at the eyepiece is approximately 1.5 inches. The eye opening itself is 1/2 inch. The diameter across the bottom at its widest point is 3.25 inches. And of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you can look inside and see all the vibrant colors and the intricacy being created from this Karadimos kaleidoscope. The narrow two-mirror system creating this incredible, intricate mandala. The crispness of the colors and the delicacy of the lamp working creating these mandalas. The warm tones complementing the exterior red iridized glass. This is Conuscope number 27, handcrafted by Charles Karadimos. And this kaleidoscope is currently available here at Kaleidoscopes to You.